Well done, Black Company. Got some of that poison off the streets.